dito sa class ko, walang loser. Dahil lahat panalo. So, biggest loser class, are you ready to party?
Yeah!
Tara na! Sa class po na to, walang discrimination. Sobrang proud ako sa kanila kasi lahat sila determinado. And happy po ako dahil isa po ako sa napili ni Teacher Georcelle na magturo. Kasi dati rin po malaki, mataba po ako. Pero sa pagsasayaw, naging ganito po ang katawan ko. Sana ma-inspire po sila mga estudyante ko. Para sa akin, ito ang pinaka the best class this year for GPS project. Diba? Head writer ng ASAP. At syempre, ang mami ni Teacher Georcelle. Yeah! Kung saan po nagmana si Teacher from Biggest Loser, now I present to you the biggest winner for GForce Project 2011.
I've never done hip-hop before and I thought it would be a good challenge. And where else to start? With GForce.
Yeah, and she does such a good job. I'm Garlic Garcia. Basically, I love ASAP with a passion because I love singing and dancing. It's always something I've always wanted to do in my life. It's always been a dream. And thank you to Georcelle Dapat and every single person in the GForce and Teacher Rayanne who've all really helped us be our best. Thank you.
Here's na po kami sumasali sa GForce. So, syempre, tuloy-tuloy na namin.
Kaya po ako sumali dito para mag-burn ng fats. At para ipakita ko rin sa pagsasayaw na laman ako sa aking anak. Ako po si Mrs. Lucille Dapat, ang proud mother ni Georcelle.
So the reason why I joined GForce Project, the biggest loser, was to, you know, shed some pounds, of course, and at the same time, to meet some new friends and to share my passion in dancing.
The reason why I joined GForce is, of course, to lose weight and, of course, to gain more confidence.
I may be heavy, but I have the guts to do it on the dance floor.
Worth it siya to enhance my confidence in dancing.
Hi, I'm Teacher Rayanne. We sweat. We go for the burn. This is
The Biggest Loser!